How to fix no driver was found that can be installed. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, go to your search bar and search for system configuration. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on normal startup. Make sure there's dot in normal startup. After that, simply click on services. You'll find all this list. Make sure you hide all Microsoft services and disable all. After clicking on disable all, click on OK. Everything will reboot and your problem will be fixed. That's how you fix no driver was found that can be installed on the current device. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.